Hello, welcome to Career Makers Education Online Tutorials. Myself Shiti, your online tutor. Today, we are going to discuss about linking words for speaking. Now, what are these linking words? Linking words are simple words that we call conjunctions, which are used in speaking. There are certain purposes for which linking words are used. The first and the foremost purpose is that linking words are used naturally and not formally. Second purpose is that it helps the examiner to understand you better. It also helps the examiner to follow your ideas and your stories. So that's what linking word does. It connects the two ideas and makes one idea appear to be a long and little bit descriptive. Now, another thing says do not use formal linking words for simple questions about yourself and your life. Now, what does this mean? This means that linking words are not generally called formal. Now, these linking words are generally used for your natural way of speaking. So that's why it says when you are speaking or when you are giving an answer to our questions which are related to your everyday life or your routine, in that scenario, you are not supposed to use formal linking words. Now, what are these formal linking words that I am referring to? Formal linking words I am referring to over here, for example, are furthermore or in addition. Now, you must be a little bit confused as we always use furthermore and in addition in our speaking and also in writing. Now, here's the scenario. In addition and furthermore are generally used in writing. It is not advisable that you use in speaking. Why? What's the reason behind it? Because they are formal linking words. In speaking, you are supposed to use linking words which are natural and which are not formal. So, instead of using furthermore and in addition, we advise our students to use also and, which are simple and looks very natural. Now, another example over here of another formal linking word is very common that all students know and all students generally write in their writing exams. Those are firstly, secondly, thirdly, or last but not the least. Now, these are also formal linking words. In speaking, you cannot use such words like firstly, secondly, or thirdly. Instead, we advise you to use again, also, and. Now, here is an example that will help you to understand this a little bit better. Now, what's it says? Yes, I do. It's great being able to chill out and catch up with friends. Also, we explore new places. So over here, we have used two linking words, that is and also. This creates an impression of a complex structure and not a formal speaking. And it also creates a little bit impression about naturally speaking and not forcefully speaking. Now, in this case, if you use like yes, I do, firstly, it's a great being able to chill out, secondly, catch up with friends, and thirdly, we explore new places. Now, this doesn't look very natural. So, that's the reason we say you're not supposed to use formal linking words.